We're at Clark Gardens Mall Train Show. A C-19 class 280. Silverton, Colorado. My map tried to fly away. It's a three-way meet. Sorry, I got lost my focus. It won't budge. Got a problem budging? What?
It doesn't have the, it doesn't have enough power to do that. It's powered by a fan in the back. This thing is
what is that thing?
It's a track cleaner.
Oh! Cool.
There you go.
Well, that's cool. coal load for disguise?
Yeah. It's simply a switch. Put in a battery, motor.
Yeah? I have a friend who put a motor inside a rotary plow. And it actually, Athern makes them with DCC and HO scale, and they're like, and they like come with the steam-powered water tender. I saw a YouTube video where a guy put a sound decoder in it, and it was pushed by a cab forward.
I'm sure it probably happened on the pass.
One more time?
Oh yeah, sure, here. Take a picture video?
Yeah, I'm recording, this is gonna go on YouTube.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I got my own channel. Well, thank you very much. This is N scale?
Yes.
I thought there was an HO scale layout as well.
I thought so too, but...
I guess they didn't come.
What is that track right there?
That's actually a 4664 Challenger. The difference is, a big boy has 8 sets of drivers. This one's got 6 set of drivers. I think that's $39.85. Look at that. The new tenders. Council Bluff baggage car. I just saw a video where they now come in HO scale. There's a company that's bringing out the new tenders. I think it's called Scale Model Train.
No, they're Scale Trains.
Yeah, and the cool thing about it, they also brought out the Big Blow gas turbine, and it's got new features, moving roller bearings in the inside. And every time it junks a frog, it senses it and makes that sound. I saw it was really cool. Let's go over here. Burlington. These are one of the smallest scale model trains in the world. Smallest being Z, and I think there's another model called T, which is a little bit smaller. Old Faithful? Can you do that one more time, please? And there you have it. That's Old Faithful in Yellowstone National Park. What is that smell?
E-cigarette smoke. Mint chocolate.
Ah, okay. That's cool. Look at that. Thriller. Thriller, yeah, it's Thriller. That was one of his best music videos. This is a scale model of the Reunion Center in Dallas. There's the Reunion Tower with its rotating restaurant on the inside. And there's the Reunion Center. I've been there, and I've actually been up in the tower. It's a really beautiful view. Is that the Reunion? Is that the Reunion Center? And that's the replica of the rotating restaurant?
The tower?
Yeah. San Luis Rio Grande. Does that oil pump work?
Last show, somebody helped it and they broke this piece out here.
Oh, I see it. Let me zoom in on that.
I got it. I just have to replace the whole thing, I think.
I've seen this come in several sizes. There's HO, and sometimes Walters comes out with an O scale one already assembled.
This was already assembled also.
I'm trying to find myself a model oil pumper, but not a toy, but more of a display that works.
Oh, I see.
It's like finding a needle in a haystack. It's very hard to find.
Yep.
I'm trying to not get the one which is gold plated from the JHK company. John H. Martin Company. Uh-huh. Making oil products since 1935.
My dad grew up in
Orange Groves? No? It's a fruit grove. Pace the Challenger for a little bit.
Do you have any train that goes on that track, or is that just for decoration?
I don't work here. I'm just here for the show. Here's a miniature railroad crossing. Having a problem with the wheels? I'll take that as a yes. There's one of their many observation cars the Union Pacific owns for their heritage fleet. They also have theater observation cars. Theater car has a blunt end with a big glass open area, thus the name theater car. P people at the campfire. Jim Adams tender and the Joe Jordan tender. Council Bluffs American flag baggage car. Dome. Coach. Another dome. Observation car. Challenger meets a short freight. Passing Old Faithful. Train over there derailed. Looks like the Challenger is done running for now. That's not good.
I have 85 foot. That's bad.
Is it really slow?
Would it kill anyone if I took third hill? Would it kill anyone if I took the forward foot? Yeah, it is. About. That's good. It's still my game.
Is it bad? Alien invader, a fly on the boxcar. Four from Western, Cato. Do some shots right here. Yet to see the trolley cars run. I think I remember this train. Santa Fe again.
Stop.
Thomas. About to be a three-way meet again. Detailed coal tower with lift buckets on the back. How come the trolley's not working? How come you're not running the trolley? Huh? Okay. There's the trolley, not running right now. Here's the train ride. On the train, waiting for departure. Get myself situated. There's a kitty. There's a cat over there. Yes, sir. Here we go. Watch out!
Thank you.
jumping over a bridge. There's that ditch digger. There's the Clark Garden Railway. We'll see that as a bonus afterwards. To briefly pause because we were stopping. The engineer was going to take us a little ways around the garden. Uh-oh. Got a roadblock. The Clark Garden Railway. We'll come by here later. Thank you. coming up to the band. Thank you. fit. Geese. this train. A what? Oh, okay. There's the horn, the whistle up there, bell down there, headlight right here. That's just a work of art. Welcome to the Clark Garden Railway. UP 1982. Wow, a chaise running today. It's been a long time since I've seen this engine on this track. Side. Whoops. Wow, they got a lot of trains running in here today. There's the Polar Express. Minerals Midland engine. Oh, they don't have the K4 running today. Here's the mall of the Weatherford, Texas Courthouse. The town of Palo Pinto. And over here, we got this big building that's in Mineral Wells. And there's the Minerals Midland passer train. Lionel NW2. Oops, I wasn't filming. See if the trains are going to switch. Gulf, Colorado, and Santa Fe. The paint's a little smudged. Here it comes. Oh man, the passenger isn't running. Since the passenger train is not running, this part of the road is a little bit newer. The old Minerals Midland Railroad. Here it comes. This is actually the first time I've seen that diesel run. Normally, when I was here, it never ran. But this is the first time I've seen this train run. It's a Minerals Midland GP30. It's a GP30. G-scale model of the Stevenson rocket. It's a little broken though. The other train derailed. Pause that if you want to read this. I'll try to zoom it in. Kind of hard to see, but underneath this picture is a picture of that actual GP30 that we saw earlier, parked somewhere in Mineral Wells. Kind of inoperable.
Yeah. get out of your way.
That's fine. UP 1983. I'm gonna get a good view of the Shay. Excuse me. I'm gonna film the trains right here when it comes. This is just the beauty of what garden railroading is all about. If you ever wanted to do this, just hire a landscaper to shape your garden and then start constructing your railroad. I hope to have a garden railway someday. Coming this way. Comes. Here comes the train again. Just missed it. Here comes UP Mopac Heritage 1982. Union Pacific's first merger. It's a shame that Union Pacific never made a Texas and Pacific Heritage. Sorry about that. My camera is doing that for some reason. Here's the view of the line above. They built this overhead bridge. That's a trolley line. Well, soon to be. It's not running right now. Too long is a short and a long. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed my video at Clark Gardens. I am Texas Railfan 21. Thanks for watching.